Tonight hosting their rival Manchester Monarchs. It was early in the first. The Mariners win the faceoff and Ty Roning scores his fifth goal of the season, giving Maine the 1-0 lead. Manchester then ties it less than 2 minutes later. Jared Fiegel scores his first goal of the season, but Maine wins this one 4-3. It is the Mariners' fourth win in a row. Well, the Patriots